Anyways, skip. Sure. 3, 2, 1, go. I think what, if I remember what Med said, in-game time only really starts at a certain point, and I can't remember when. Friend has been speedrunning Terraria and is resident sleeper. Oh god. Why is it resident sleeper? I tried to watch, more like it, but it's just looking at them go, yeah, that's the point, it's so boring. Oh, 30 and drop! I mean, some people view those kinds of streams usually for either the game itself, which, like, it's all depending on the person, and then sometimes people just watch for the streamers and to chat with them. So if the streamer is interesting, like, even if you stream a boring game, you can still have some interest about it. It's like anyone running Diablo 2. I think Diablo 2 looks boring as shit, but there's people getting like 200, 300 people watching a Diablo 2 run, and it's like, why? Ah, that's unfortunate. Both what you said and me hitting that ledge. 2, please, thank you. Mod, by the way. Dang. Fuck it, I'm already over here. God! Oh, speaking of boring stuff, the whole reason why I play Sunder with my own music is because, well, I'm sure you're aware, but Sunder's soundtrack is ambiance mostly oriented. And, whenever I'm just playing around Sunder without any music, I get really bored really fast, so I need something to distract me. I am both in agreement and disagreement with this layout. It's fine because it's a straightaway, but it's also not fine because it's a straightaway. Because that shit happens. Also, I need to watch runs of other people, especially Wars. Mostly because I'm curious as how he levels up. Because like I said, he does Embrace Gun. And then gets the resist kills after. I just try to smash up. I literally just try to smash up. That's kind of funny and bad at the same time. I will answer you as soon as I hit that switch over there. Why do I hit that? Not now? Don't catch what you mean. Also, it's a big room to my left, which I don't have access to, which is actually fine. Oh, you need to open the shortcut first. You open the shortcut for later. If you hit the generator, then leave all the way, you're wasting time. Because, I can answer that fully once I hit the double jump shrine. Which, I just tried to double jump like an idiot. I can get that after. Okay, so to answer, you go over here first, because it's not always guaranteed to have like this sort of layout. You can get a really weird zigzag, and by the time you hit this battery and that's over, you need to go up here immediately. If you hit the generator first, then went over to where I unlocked the shortcut, it would actually be quite slower. Because you don't actually need power for that shortcut to be open. Or that, like, key. Lock. It's a lock, idiot. Thank you. Thank you. Like, right now, normally the game would, like, kind of push you towards getting canon right now. But Worth kind of I really can't fucking speak. I know two languages, can't speak any of them. But yeah, Worth pointed out, like, two major points that changed the run quite a lot, and, I just went like, oh, well shit, I need to do more runs now. So those two major changes are canon being late and not early anymore, because that saves about 2 minutes at a net loss of maybe 40. That's a lie. You get like a net gain of about 3 to 4 minutes, but you lose a minute and a half to 2 minutes. And then he pointed out something else that helps, not for any percent, but for the other categories. That you brain. There's a door that I'm gonna grab that I don't grab in any percent, just because it helps for all the other categories. What is this layout? That works. I tried to up air onto that platform and I just went above it. Also, I'm taking the time loss, but I want this. Mostly because I had a low amount of shards going out of region 2. Going out of region 2? I'm in region 2, idiot. Going out of region 1. Damn it. Like, it's not worth it to grab that, but it's... Yeah, there's a shiny above me, but it's also slower to grab it. Also, I didn't go far enough. Come on! Don't make me go up. Okay, we're good. Ow. Yeah, it's kind of nuts when you get two to three buffs in like 10 minutes, but I think... Yeah, my runs earlier was pretty much that. Like, all the buffs in a short amount of time. Hell, the runs I kind of rage quitted over, I hit the corner. The runs, like, kind of got RNG fucked. Had, like, 3 speed ups in one run. It was insane. And then region 2 said, fuck you. I'm like, okay, sir. You win. I guess I'm fucked now. Yeah, Region 2 really, really doesn't discriminate. It's fuck everyone and everything that comes with it. Oh god. I should have deleted my reverse split, I think? Yeah, I guess in a casual perspective, region 3 is actually pretty butts. But from a speedrunner's perspective, you don't care about region 3. It's in fact the least RNG region of all. Kinda funny when you put it in that perspective. Ah, it's gonna loop. I need to go this way. That was an interesting slide. Because the first half, you're in region 3, you have a moon jump, so you don't care about the tile sets. And then the second time you're in region 3, you're only like doing a checklist with all the elevators unlocked. I'm trying to speak and focus on not getting hit by enemies. Spoilers, it's not going well. Very nice boost. Well, I don't need that. Yeah, it works with momentum as well, with Smash. You can also kind of do a hook, and I say kind of because it's you need to aim upwards and have some speed. The cannon ones. Way easier to do, sure, but the Smash one has an earlier timing than cannons. Also, there's this weird, like... I put a video about it in the resources or the guides section, I can't remember which because I'm an idiot. But I made a cannon boost and smash boosting video explaining why would you use one over the other and whatnot. Oh fuck. Went this way. Hi Replenish, I don't like seeing you here. Smash is indeed faster than cannon, only slightly, because of animations, but they're effectively the same speed if you do the forward roll one. If you do the cannon boost without rolling, it's actually slower. Down, unfortunate. Yeah, if you aim, just face your back towards a ledge and just shoot a cannon normally, the knockback will send you flying. It just has like way less speed. Please don't. This works despite being horrible. I would show it off, when I have the time. It's just I don't have the cannon right now. I'm not gonna get the cannon for like another 15 minutes. Oh, down first, okay. That works. This really works. Hello. Hello, 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 Lethargy, my good friend. Alright. Have fun modding soon. I think this is my first lethargy of the day, period. I've had so many speed ups, but lethargy, this is like the first time. Oh yeah, lethargy region 3 of Moon Jump is actually fucking broken. Like, normally you would boost across of this, but you can now I have the yeah, Moon Jump in Region 3 is incredibly broken. That's why I say Region 3 doesn't matter in the speedrun, it's all execution. None of it's RNG except for maybe up here. That's it. But now I get to do this. I get to be like, oh no! I don't know where I am. Okay, we're good. I know where I am. The only RNG is this, which I got bad ones. Game, you're hilarious. Also, that's like the only RNG in Region 3, that fucking wall. Cause you can get a clear path, basically. And time loss in Region 3 is just getting that fucking wall. Like, I hate that I say life so much. When you get lethargy in Region 3 in a speedrun, it's actually still faster to do a smash roll. But if you end up failing a smash roll, or if you end up dropping it, you can just switch over to air dashing. Unfortunate. Alright, see ya. Have fun modding. I nearly hit that and I would've been mad. Of course it's gold. I had lethargy on. Oh, I didn't have any. That's awkward. I was so close from having it right. Wait. Oh, magnet. I want magnet! Give it to me! That puts you right on the door. Wow. Okay, I was just trying that for shits and giggles, and holy shit. That's like... precise levels. I want that. Also, fuck you, layout! Just cause I'm on a good run, don't need to be angry. Can I stop killing myself? That'd be great. Like, you think I'm not asking for a... Oh my god, these worms are actually comboing me. These worms are on point, holy shit. Go down, please, thank you. I actually need to go this way. As much as this saddens me, I need to go this way. Because it puts me at the right eight amount of HP that I normally do this. Are you also again? Alright, please just be level with me and not try and fly above me. Okay, thank you. Please spawn slightly faster. No. Shouldn't have been a 30 second time save, it should have been way more, but I died. It's unfortunate, but what can I do? Anything else I have? No. Okay, so my normal leveling would be this way. I can't climb down, apparently. I'm basically still waiting on the Harley to spawn anyways. Hell. Like, I'm still waiting on the Harley to spawn. It makes sense because Arlie didn't really spawn that quickly. Not only that, but I had a basically very terrible fight against him. Yeah, my damage up was gonna be really low, unfortunately. Whenever I do crit. I keep thinking to grab energy. That's a bad play overall. My normal damage is actually pretty good, but my crits are gonna be pretty lacking. Apparently, Dominion went faster than normal. Alright, sweet. I don't think I got Blind Luck, I didn't check. I didn't, okay. Good reaction off on me. On my end. I was trying to get this. I don't have Shield Piercer, but I do have Berserk, which is interesting. Like, I really have nothing for... Well, other than Sharp Edge, I have nothing, so I'm gonna equip Magnet. That's why. Oh, damn. Yeah, I'm losing time here because menuing was pretty bad on my end. Also this spawn. Also, a lot of chests in my way. Oh god. So like I said, the quickest way to open doors is by doing this. Cause voila, they're unlocked and invisible floor. You know, I put magnet for the reason of like not staying near chests when I break them to grab, but I keep staying anyways. Oh, I might as well go up here. Are you fucking kidding me? I have to go this way. Just how far this way do you want me to go? Holy fuck. Apparently pretty fucking far. The only saving grace I had there was having my fucking boosts. Wait. He wasn't dead. But now he is. I'm losing so much time due to that fucking layout, holy shit. Like, this is dumb. And barely ever happens. Oh shit, I went the wrong way. Honestly, for resist, it might as well. You might as well just skip Nemesis altogether. Like, you might as well. There's no reason for you to go get Nemesis. Honestly. Sharp Edge rank 3, X what? I don't have Shield Piercer, but I do have Berserk, okay. This... You know what, let's not grab that. I don't really have any other perks that I can use. Not until I'm done with, until I beat Rivalry anyways. pretty bad fight. Like, severely bad fight. I really hope I didn't put Nemesis on by mistake, because that would be really bad. I'm losing a lot of time here because A, I don't have Shield Piercer, and B, my boss fights are bad. Yeah, I still had Magnet on. Yeah, I'm losing time here, like, a lot. I'm super losing time now. It's actually pretty weird. I feel like I have no damage, even though I have fucking Sharp Edge 3. So it makes no sense, but I feel like I'm doing no damage. Like, Sharp Edge 3 and Berserk 2, my damage should be out of this world, but I'm doing, like, baby damage. Thank you. Yeah, I'm just constantly losing time now. I feel like I'm doing no damage, and it's dumb. And I also still have nothing. It's so weird when I can confidently say that Berserk 2 and Sharp Edge 3, I feel like I've had less damage output than usual. And no, I wasn't using Nemesis at all, which is like the strangest part. If this run died the rivalry, I wouldn't fucking care. Wait! He's stuck! So, if I do this, does it free him? No! He's stuck! Freedom is mine! I guess if I wanted to be extra safe, I would have gone like fourth perk and then used rebirth. You know, it might actually be an interesting strat. There you go. It might be an interesting strat to do magnet during these, because you have to wait until you get all the shards for the game to actually start. When you know you killed the last enemy, you need to stop moving right now. I guess I am ending on, like, oh, fucking Christ. Alright, bad luck. Pretty bad, but I'm still gaining time apparently. Thank you. incredibly late for some reason. Really strange. The really strange is I swear I held right, but I shot left. So, no 111, but hey, it works. Hey, Solomon. Thank you. I'm surprised I still managed to get under 113 RTA. I'm relatively surprised. And honestly, looking at my splits, I'm pretty sure I can just... I'm pretty sure for... Resist, you can just skip this. Like, you can just skip Nemesis completely. I might do a test run of it, but I'm fairly confident in saying, like, you can more than likely skip it. Where's my resist? 111.52.